of a mile. Take exit to 11 E on the left to I-24 West. Two left lanes, then take the exit to I-24 West. in either of the two right lanes,